Hello and welcome to Tech. I am Mohammad Adnan. In this video, we are going to demonstrate multiple value dynamic title in Microsoft Power BI. So let's get started. In my previous video, we have seen the dynamic title in Power BI. If you haven't seen it, please go and check that video using the link on the top of your screen. By using the measure, we have generated the dynamic title a single value. Now we want to show the multiple selected slicer value on the title. Example, I want to see the results of the east and the west region or from all the region what I have selected in the slicer. To achieve this, we need to use concatenate x dax function. Please go and check out the video from the dax playlist use of concatenate function in Power BI using the link on the top of your screen. Have a look at the DAX function I have written. Now select the visual, go to the format tab, go to titles, title tags. Click on the three dots on the right side, click conditional formatting. This will open up a new window, format by field value. It is similar to conditional formatting. Now based on field, select the measure what we have created and click OK. Now look at the title, multiple values are now available. If I deselect the region, the central and south and west only is available here, east is not available here. If I uncheck south, only the central and west is available here. If I check again east, central, east and west available here. This is a simple trick. You can achieve the multiple selector slicer value on the titles of any visual. Thanks to the Microsoft Power BI team for the cool feature. If you like this video, please click on the big thumbs up button. If you have any queries, comments, feedback, please comment below. If you are new to this channel, don't forget to click on the subscribe button and also the bell icon to get the latest notification. For more videos, please visit our channel. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.